But we are not done with our stream. We still have another match going on right now. Sweden versus the United Kingdom is happening in winner's bracket. We're going to swap over to that match and start up that stream as well. Well played from both teams. Unfortunate close loss there for Finland in the very end in tiebreaker. But well played from Estonia. Currently, this is the second pick in the match. Currently 1-0 for the United Kingdom off of Melody. The DT map, 260 BPM, I believe. Yeah, 260 BPM DT map. This is the AR-10 stream map. It's AR-10 CS5, so it's basically hard rock. Hard rock without the high OD. Best in Steffo finding the first misses of the map. It gives it pretty heavily over to Sweden. Zifx also finding a miss for the UK. Maltese are now the only combo left for them. It's the three FCs on Not Slizzer and Felrium for Sweden. Caesar drops the FC as well, 100% going over to Sweden, and that's by a pretty wide margin. Waiting on the next pick for UK, probably DT, if they're looking to repeat what they did on DT3. Mm-hmm. Hard Rock 1 gonna be the first pick instead. Fuego, the Sakura Burst remix. Up by Secret Pipe. 2 minute 52 second, basically consistency Hard Rock map.
Three, two, one, start.
Well, I haven't heard a countdown in I don't know how long. This is like a 2016 map too. What the heck? Oh no, this is a 2017 submitted map? And there's a countdown? It was updated in 2019 and there's a countdown? My god. Malteser with the early miss alongside W and Ziffix. Actually, Steffo also finding a miss early. Chemistry, the only FC left for the UK out of the gate. Yumemi Ryamu, Felrion, and Masta all holding better combos than most of the players on the UK. Yumemi Ryamu and Felrion still holding the FC alongside Chemistry. Memi misses, so it's Felrion versus Chemistry right now. In terms of full combos, better overall combo, I think, on the side of the UK, although it's really, really close. About matching combo from Malteser and Masta, but really kind of debatable whether you'd rather have... Oh my god, Chemistry shit missed in the slow section. That's actually going to give it over to Sweden pretty handily, I think. Felrion missed. Actually, Malteser is holding a really, really good combo now. Okay. You know what? It's during the hard section. It doesn't count. Ziffix and Steffo with really good combo. Yumemi Ryamu with okay combo as well. Ziffix misses as soon as I say something about it. And at that point, there's only a quarter of the map left. It should go over to Sweden. There's slightly better combo on the side of the UK, but it's not going to be enough to claw back the score lead, especially with a shit miss in the slow section from Steffo. This is going to be a break point for Sweden. 2-1 now, and they get the next pick. Zyfox. He used to be without the OX at the end, so I always thought it was Ziff and not Zyph. ZYPHOX? Yes. Client, would you like to show us the scores? Or are we just sitting here? I guess we're just sitting here. All right, actually, that was a regular pick for Sweden, so nicely done from them. It was just a break point at the very start. Actually, two break points in a row. Two break points in a row to start off the match, and now we get a regular point. I thought that was UK's pick, because UK won Sweden's first pick, and Sweden won UK's first pick. But no, that was Sweden's pick. They won it. Nicely done from them. Barely edging it out, actually. UK picking DT2 next. Which I think is probably good, considering their first pick was... the first map that they won on was DT3, Melody. This map is the AR 10.3 pick. Malteser should do really well on this. Xyfox should do really well on this. I don't know a ton about Chemistry or Notelock. I'm assuming they put Notelock in here for a reason as well. Probably their next best person. What were the bands? Not sure, actually. Really missed from Musta, but that's the only miss on either team so far. About halfway through the map. So, UK banned Hard Rock twice, HR2 and HR3 banned out by them. So, yeah, it makes sense to pick the two AR10 maps that are left up for Sweden. And Sweden banning out DT4 and Nomad 6. So, the one of the gimmick Nomad maps, and DT4. Still four FCs on the side of the UK. This is just going to go over to them. Really nice pick. Every single person on the team full comboing is... that's pretty good. They're okay at the game. Sweden has 2 points? Sweden does have 2 points. Yeah, the last map died. The client just died, so it didn't give them the point. Fremont 3 of the next pick for Sweden. Evans by DJ Yoshitaka. Finger control and awkward aim map in Fremont. 185 BPM CS4 AR9 map. Finally into the map, Hard Rock for Malteser, hidden for Chemistry. Hard Rock for Yumemi Ryamu on Sweden, Tony Reno on hidden for them. Knots and Felrionin on the Nomad alongside Steffo and Best for the UK. Early breaks for Felrion and Knots. Chemistry as well, alongside Steffo, dropped the combo. Yumemi Ryamu, the third player to drop on the side of Sweden, and now Malteser and Best still holding these full combos for the UK. Should be able to close this out, especially with the break from Tony Reno. That's the last player on Sweden, and combo gone there. 3-2 for the UK after Fremont 3. Next pick is gonna be Leaf Fremont 1, yeah. Optic by Morimori Utsushi. This is the speedy, kinda streamy Fremont pick. 210 or 220 BPM? 224 BPM. AR9, of course. 5.76 stars, 6.14 with Hard Rock. We're seeing the same team once again for the UK, Malteser, Xyphox, Chemistry, and Best. Not Slizzer. Galrian and Tony Reno in for Sweden. I think Slizzer in for... Miami? Yeah. Break for Malteser on the Hard Rock for the UK. Overmod, actually, with Xyphox on Hidden Hard Rock. Best on Hidden, Malteser on Hard Rock. And Malteser really having a kind of rough time with this one. Perhaps not needing the extra Hard Rock on Malteser here. No breaks yet for Sweden. I think Tony Reno broke at the very, very start of the map, but it really doesn't matter much. Best with a similar situation there on the hidden. I think misses from Xyphox and Best. No, actually, just holding A rank accuracy. A miss from Knots at the end here. It's and from Tony Reno. It's maybe enough if everybody keeps combo on the UK, but Chemistry drops his. It might still be enough. It's just barely not, I don't think. Chemistry dropping at the end actually gives it over to Sweden. 3-3 now. It was almost a break point for the UK. Very, very close there, but. Chemistry with that slider break at the very end actually I think is the deciding factor that keeps it on the side of Sweden. It would have been very close regardless, but getting on the next pick for Sweden now after their breakpoint. Nomad 3 going to be the next pick for Sweden, and that is Blowin' by Hiroyuki Sawano. It's the KTGster CS5 gimmick classic. Defects and Best, not joining us. Thank you. Very cool. I love Client. Luckily, the beginning is all easy combo, and there's nothing happening. A lot of breaks from Lumi and Neznen. Yumemi Ryanu also breaking. Elrion and Slizzer are the only FCs left for Sweden, but the UK holding FC on Malteser, Best, and Defects. Defects? Whatever, man. Malteser breaking, but so does Felrion, so both of them dropping the full combo. And still two FCs left for the UK on Defects and Best. Slizzer, the only FC left on Sweden. And despite the drop from Malteser, it shouldn't really matter all that much, as long as the FCs hold. Defects and Slizzer all holding these full combos, but unfortunately for Sweden, that just means two FCs on the UK to their only one, and a pretty huge score lead, 300k plus in the favor of the UK on Blowin. Nicely done from them, 4-3. And that was actually the pick for Sweden, so UK with the next pick after a breakpoint has the chance to make this 5-3 and just only needs to win their own picks to close this out. They do not need a breakpoint, they do not need to win the tiebreaker. Just their own picks from here on out will do. Sweden, on the other hand, needs to win at least two in a row to close this out. Snoozer map, yes. Next pick is going to be DT1 for the UK. 229 BPM DT aim consistency map. Tata's Anastasia. Waiting on the teams to ready up at this point. I think these are probably the final finalized rosters. Zyfox M for ARDT makes a lot of sense from the side of the UK. Best defects in chemistry also coming in, I think. Nesnin, Slizzard, Felrion, and W in for Sweden. What a username. Dash dash W dash dash. Looks like Nesnin doesn't want to join us. W with an early miss, actually, about 400 combo in after the first Ki. It's the only miss on either team so far. Slizzer actually also finds a chain miss on some jumps here in the slower section of the map. Finds some during this Ki as well, and this is feeling kind of a disaster for Sweden. Three full combos gone, two gone on the side of the UK, though. Actually, three gone for both teams now, as Defects, Best, and Chemistry all miss for the UK. It's Felrion versus Zyfox right now. Better accuracy on Felrion, but as long as Zyfox keeps the combo, it should be still winnable for the UK. The accuracy is actually having the score move in the favor of Sweden right now, though. Zyfox really needs to hold. There is not very good accuracy on the rest of the team. Best breaks again, and that's actually probably enough to give it over. It's so close, but it's still moving in the favor of Sweden. Nesnin breaks. That's gonna stave off their advance just barely. Zyfox breaks, that's it. Felrion is gonna carry Sweden to another breakpoint, 4-4 now, tied back up. After a breakpoint for the UK. Yeah, two breakpoints in a row after the UK wins on Blowin. Sweden wins on DT1. Last pick for both teams, 4-4. Yeah, this has been a breakpoint-ridden match, actually. I think more breakpoints than not. Yeah, Fenrir with the full combo, absolutely carrying it for Sweden there. Zyfox almost managing to do the same for the UK, but breaks at the very end of the map, gives it over. Would have been close regardless, but that for sure ended their chances of a win on that map. I am here to play DC1. You're a little late. Last pick for both teams now. All the Hard Rocks are gone. All the DTs are gone at this point. Fremont 2 is left up, I believe. I think all the Hiddens are left up. Guys, give me Freemod too. AR8 CS5 Freemod. Ku Kirikigaku Shoujo to Shonen no Uta. I don't know what the translation is for that. It's Hana map, mapped by Gust. I hate Gust mapping. 182 BPM CS5 AR8 map. Oh, it's this song. Okay. One of the more boring Gust maps. All of Gust maps are boring, though. What do you mean? Yeah, I just personally really don't like the way that Gust maps flow. They're honestly, a lot of the jumps are just not uncomfortable in a good way, but just kind of bad. Anyway, waiting on the UK to fill out their fourth player for this roster. Best Zyfox and Malteser in right now. Lumi in for them as well. Yumemi Ryamu, Slizer, Knot, and Tony Reno in for Sweden right now. I don't know enough about either roster, honestly, to predict the mods other than Malteser Hard Rock. Maybe Zyfox hitting Hard Rock again. Yeah, I guess I know enough about the UK to say Lumi hidden, Zyfox hidden Hard Rock, maybe, and Malteser Hard Rock. Blizzard Hard Rock not hidden. Let's go. This is a great song. I'm sad that it's Gust mapping. Best joined us, yes. Oh, regular Hard Rock for Zyfox this time around. Hard Rock for Yumemi Ryamu as well. Everything else was correct from both of us. Yeah, both teams overmodding with one extra Hard Rock. Knott's with a very early miss on no mod. Zyfox with an early slider break on Hard Rock. Tony Reno with a miss on hidden. Yeah, I actually didn't notice. Yeah, Knott's on no mod, not hidden. And Tony Reno taking the hidden for them. Slight combo lead for the UK at the end of the first quarter of the map. Break for Zyphox on Hard Drop once again, and that's a big combo lead over to Sweden now. This should start to move over towards them, the score lead, as we see everybody else still holding on to their combos for now. It's still a score lead for the UK from the time that they had that combo lead over Sweden, but as we get into the later parts of the map, if this combo is still held onto for Sweden, the score lead is going to widen quicker and quicker for them. I'm saying nothing about what you're discussing in chat right now. Oh, he didn't do the thing. Really good accuracy on the UK overall, though. 99.6 for Lumi, 99.9 for Best. Combo's still in the favor of... Actually, no, Knots missed on Nomad, and that's going to give the combo back over to the UK. Still three full combos for them. Close to three FCs for Sweden. Tony Reno slightly down, about 80 combo down from an FC. But that's enough, especially with the combo lead on Zyphox over Knots, to give the score lead back over to the UK. Almost nearing the end of the map here, just about 100k in the favor of the UK at this point. It's still winnable for Sweden if the UK has some kind of tragedy happen, but at this point it should just be the point for the UK. Knots misses as well at the very end of the map, and that is going to be 5-4 after the UK's last pick. That was UK's pick, right? No, that was Sweden's pick once again. So another breakpoint in a row. That's the, I think, third in a row that we've seen. How many in a row is that? I keep getting confused because the teams just keep winning on each other's picks instead. 3, 4. Right, that's our fourth breakpoint in a row, by the way. So hopefully we'll see a fifth. But it depends on the last pick for the UK and what they go with. After that map, I would say Hidden 2 is probably a good pick for them. All the free mobs are gone, all the DTs are gone, all the hard rocks are gone. But all the hiddens are still left up, actually. Every single hidden map is left up alongside, I believe, Nomad 1, Nomad 4, and 5? Yeah, are all still left up. Gonna be Hidden too. Another AR8 map, another very long AR8 map. Only Hidden this time though, no free mods. 190 BPM, 3 minutes 47 seconds. A little bit faster than the Hama map we were just on. And CS4 rather than CS5. Yeah, I don't know how many great points total that is, but that was 4 in a row. This match does go to tiebreaker. Tiebreaker is basically Nomad 1. We haven't seen Nomad 1 from these teams, at least on this pool. But I have no idea how that turns out. Of course, we have two people not wanting to join us. Make sure everybody gets in. Here we are. Early break for Tony Reno. For chemistry, just on a miss aim, it looked like. And that's quite the combo lead over to Sweden now. Defects actually also missed, and I didn't see it. But best Lumi and Defects all reset during this first Ki. Still three full combos for Sweden, and only the early miss for Tony Reno. So, very high combo on everyone there, besides Nesnin, who resets basically alongside the UK. Stop DDoSing UK, what the fuck? Hey man, I don't make the rules, I just follow them. I was told to DDoS, I'm sorry. Sorry Defects, sorry Lumi. Mami Ryamu also finds a miss. Chemistry resets at the same time, though. I think that favors the UK still, just because Yumemi was holding full combo and Chemistry wasn't. But UK really needs to get some combo together here, and with these resets coming through for Best and Defects, once again, it's not looking very good on that front. Not still holding the FC, the only person now in the lobby. Tony Reno, Nesnin, and Yumemi Ryamu have all reset, actually, so it's doable for the UK, especially with Knots breaking that FC, but these resets keep coming through, and it's looking like this is just going to go over to Sweden because the UK cannot consistently combo this map. Yeah, there's definitely not enough time left for just Lumi and Best to bring it back for the UK. We are going to go to tiebreaker. Nomad 1 tiebreaker in the works for these teams.
Yeah, Knott's with really good accuracy, helping secure that point for sure. Held onto the combo the longest out of anyone in that lobby. So really, really good performance from Knott's. Nicely done from him. See if that carries over into the tiebreaker. This is basically Nomad 1, but 5 minutes and 50 seconds long. 195 BPM instead of 185. And they are 9.7 instead of 9.5. Putting on one more for the UK and for one less for Sweden right now. Zyfox in for the UK now as well. And that should be the rosters for both teams. Yumemi Ryamu, Felrion, Tony Reno, and Nesnin in for Sweden. Oh, there's a ninth player in. Best Maltese, Restefo, and Zyfox in for the UK right now. I didn't know being chilly constituted, you know, a full glacier. Seems a little bit like extrapolation on your end. I might use stronger words than chilly to describe a glacier. Anyway, we're into Nomad 1. I mean the tiebreaker for Sweden and the UK. It's just an aim map. It's a tiebreaker. HR for Slizzer and Hidden for Tony Reno. Okay, let's see if the overmod pays off for him. Slider Break for Yumemi Ryano and Miss Propeller Ryan. Two full combos gone now for Sweden, and surprisingly, it's the Nomad full combos that go first for them. Both modded full combos staying alive into the first Ki. Steffo actually broke for the UK as well, so three full combos to two in the favor of UK right now. Malteser will miss on aim. The whole map is aim, and Malteser does indeed miss at some point during the map. Best and Zyfox still holding their FCs though, and the combo is in the favor of Sweden, actually, along with the modded FCs, giving them that extra score, especially 99.6 ACK on the hidden full combo for Tony Reno. Malteser has missed on aim once again, unfortunately, for the UK. Felrion, however, has missed as well for Sweden at about the same point. Remember Ryamu and Steffo matching the combos right now on both teams. The score difference and the score lead right now in the favor of, well, neither team, basically. Slizzer still holding on to this HR full combo is kinda nuts. Tony Reno as well with 99.6 ACK on hidden is looking really good, but Slizzer misses on the Hard Rock, and that gives a huge combo lead over to Nevermind. The United Kingdom shits the bed instantly afterwards. Best and Zyfox both miss. And that is no combos left on the UK. It's Steffo and Malteser with the highest combos on their team. No combo actually on either team. Yumemi Ryamu and Steffo with the same combo, and Malteser and Felrion with about the same combo as well. It's still winnable for either side, honestly, depending on how the last quarter of this map plays out. Felrion misses, and that drops a 500 combo for Sweden. Malteser now still holding on for the UK is going to bring the score lead back over. Yumemi Ryamu and Steffo still holding these high combos. Both need to hold, honestly, for their team to have a chance at winning this map and the match. Malteser misses. The score lead is still in the favor of UK. Steffo misses. Is there enough time for Yumemi Ryamu to bring it back? The 1300 combo is still there for Sweden. Zyfox and Best need to hold on to their combos desperately at the end here and keep the accuracy as well. It might even not be enough unless Tony or Yumemi miss. It might still go over to Sweden anywhere. There's the score swap. Just slow notes at the end. And that is gonna be it. Sweden is gonna take it. Yumemi Ryamu carries them through to the end, the 1300 plus combo, where Steffo could not hold. Yumemi Ryamu comes through for Sweden and gives them the sixth point in this match to move on to quarterfinals. GG, well played.
Alright, I believe that's going to be it for streams for right now. Let me check the spreadsheet and the schedules and make sure that I'm not lying to you when I say that. That's definitely at least it for me on streams. Unfortunately, I can't do the 17 match. There is no 17 match, never mind. No 17 match. I won't be able to do any of the other streams. I think that's it, unless Aaron decides to stream any of the other matches today. Thank you all for watching. Congrats to Sweden for winning this match and advancing to quarterfinals. And good luck to the UK in the loser's bracket in round two. GG, well played to both teams. We'll see you next time.